The Workplace Innovation Lab is a new offering from the U.S. General Services Administration's Workplace 2030 initiative. The Innovation Lab is on the second floor of GSA's headquarters at 1800 F Street in Washington, D.C. The Innovation Lab is a proving ground where federal agencies may test innovations in workplace furnishings and technology solutions. Visitors will experience alternate ways of working that may not have been possible just 2 years ago. The 25,000 square foot space is open to federal agencies to work from the lab for an hour, 2 weeks at a time. Reservations are made through a new online platform, and walk-in space is available for short-term needs. Federal employees and contractors are able to select workspaces and collaborative areas across six distinct neighborhoods in the lab and can request tours of the space. GSA is operating the lab as a pilot federal co-working space. GSA will compile anonymous feedback and data from the pilot and users' experience in the lab to improve existing product and contract offerings. The Workplace Innovation Lab is only one piece of GSA's nationwide efforts that are exploring the future of federal work. Want to learn more? Contact will1800f at gsa.gov. That's will1800f at gsa.gov to see how GSA can help your agency prepare for the future today.